Ranos here, and welcome to the episode of Borderlands. We've been joined by Warangel.
Hello.
Yeah.
But today, we're going after TK's life and limb. That's easy.
Oh, poor TK. That's all I have to say.
Run, run, run! Oh yeah, I have to use space for jumping, don't I?
Yeah.
Because, you know, like, my whole situation of, you know, stuff.
Well, all your subscribers might not know unless you told them.
Yeah, I told them in one of the previous episodes.
Oh.
I know where I'm up here. There you go. This feels pointless. Is that one down?
Well, let me know when you're ready to go.
I'm just ready to go whenever you are.
Okay.
Whee! It's actually quite handy that only one person gets a teleporter. Useful.
It's the especially same as all Borderlands.
Yeah, and you're the speedy one, so you can get there and sort of...
Yeah.
Quickly.
And next one, I'm not going to be as speedy.
Bullets, I don't need any of them.
But that's later on in the future.
Yeah. We need to complete this one first.
Yeah.
Bullets, I'm full of them all.
I'm not, but that's the SMG, the other ones I wore.
Okay,
figure out where this is on the map. Okay, right around the corner.
Yeah, there's a spitter near you, by the way. Oh, you're there. I'm just sat up here shooting down at the buggers. Whee! Hello. Oh, they dropped some stuff.
Oh, hello, level 7.
Ooh.
What do you find?
Just got an upgrade.
Nice.
Looks like one I may have already given to you, though.
Might have.
Yeah, it's a bouncy grenade. Explosive rubberized. 22 grenade damage. I've got only 11.
How the?
Hmm?
Yeah, we gotta take the long way. That's not cool.
Really?
Yeah, apparently that bridge is not taking.
Don't we just shoot that thing up there?
Can
you? Oh, if that's a shortcut, then it's definitely not gonna be... Oh, hello.
Can you shoot it up there?
Me?
It don't look like it. I'm taking the long way.
Okay. I'm shooting these buggers.
If I can figure out which...
Okay, ouchie! So
turn
I'm being bitten! Well, hold down here.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Yep, bugger.
I got plenty of time to get you.
Okay, I'm back.
Why not? You got up by yourself.
Yeah, I got a run of bullets. Nee.
That should give you some ammo. And some of that paddle.
Whee! Ooh, there's a gun.
Not on my end.
That wasn't my end. There's a gun just lying there.
All that was there was for me was ammo.
Oh, yo!
Over here.
Yeah, I stopped him.
I said health, not health.
Oh.
Behind you. Over that way.
Oh, there it is. Don't worry, we don't share ammo yet. That was in the second one.
Yeah.
Actually share ammo, or does it... share ammo once you're max.
Shares ammo once you're, I think, max.
Oh, that's convenient.
In number 2.
Study.
That's much later. We kind of want to follow a little bit of the story, in my opinion. Like what happened after here.
Yeah. Ouchie, stop biting me, you bugger.
You know, they said they're working on Borderlands 3, but there's no...
Borderlands 3.
To it. Yeah, they basically hinted that they were making a Borderlands 3, but there's no talk about it. I'm like,
one that was already out.
No. There's Borderlands, this one, then it went Borderlands 2, which was out, and then the pre-sequel, which takes the part between this one and episode 2. Well,
Anyway, game 2. I found our target. Pew! You're burning! Oh, this guy's a strong one. Critical. Hello there.
I am not falling off this ledge.
Well, this guy's right after me. Hey, Chad.
Burn
he's
him.
Down.
And he's down too. Okay, that's got a leg. One. Got the leg. All right, let's go back.
I'm just burning this bugger. Oh, you're dead. Well, that was easy. Run, 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 gotta run, run, gotta run, run, gotta run, run.
All I have to say, wait until you meet Wilhelm in number 2. You won't say it's so easy.
We're only at the beginning anyway, so it's not going to be hard.
Yeah.
All we need to do is get back.
And Wilhelm is in number 2, not this one.
Oh no, I just fell off a cliff and there's money. Oh well, never mind. I'm sure we'll be fine. Ooh, hammer. Do that. Anyway, we'll be right back as soon as we're at the guy. And we are back. Whee! Hello!
Smells like off-worlder. Huh. Are you liking our planet anyways?
Yay! Got a shotgun! Ooh, fancy.
And I got an achievement!
Yay! Yay! Ding! Novice! Cool.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna go sell that shotgun now. Oh, I got a point.
I'm gonna figure out how to use my point first.
Might do more sniper damage.
I did more crit damage.
Hmm.
I'm going down the green tree of mine for now. Then yeah, eventually going to the red.
Now the pistols for me. I'm gonna focus on blue.
Well, now that I increased my hit damage, it's time to go to Venus. Which you'll probably think I'm a fire person.
What?
Because of that. Phoenix. Basically, as I use my ability, I literally put fire on the ground.
I see.
It's what I understand from it.
Hmm.
Okay, time to go sell.
Yay, sell, sell, sell! I'll be back as soon as we sold! I feel like I have to shoot more buggers. What? And we're here. Apparently, this guy has something to say.
Yeah, yeah. What is it? Well, I'm not much for compliments, but you did fine.
Okay. Got it?
I'm not much for compliments.
Now we gotta go find someone.
Fine.
Okay. And guess what? It's the person that we died a lot, but now we're level 10, so.
Hmm.
You think we can do it?
Well, we have no choice. There's nothing else to do.
Yeah.
But I think my new sniper should help out while you keep distracted.
Yeah. And the fact that I almost killed a level 3 with my melee.
And I'm also going to use my bird a lot so it can do some damage.
Mm.
There's probably going to be some guy to the left.
Oh, that's the thing. I forgot I sold my shield. Be right back.
Did you just... Seriously, you sold your shield?
Yes.
I made the faces explode.
Nice.
I just picked up a new pistol.
Shouldn't take me that long to get back there. Since I can run faster. Than you.
Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna slowly trot my way over. Shops have new inventory. Really? Cool. We'll be right back to because I want to check that out. Oh, and we are back. Where Warangel got himself slaughtered. Because he was stupid and ran up ahead.
Yeah.
Get your ass back here, you. Oh. Because my experience all of a sudden. Bum-ba-da-dum-bum-ba-da-dum-bum-ba-da-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba explodey.
The only guy that was almost killing me is this level 11. Level 9 and whatnot here weren't.
They're shooting me! Do you think he might be able to keep him a little distracted? And he's down! Oh, that purple's mine! Mine.
Well, whatever.
You pick up the money, since we don't seem to be sharing cash at the moment.
That's odd.
Hmm?
That's odd that we're not sharing cash right now.
Yes, remember when we checked in previous episode. So I'm currently on 6,908. Bone shredder. Ooh, it's a purple. Oh, this is a submachine gun, by the looks of it. The lead wind blows. Isn't a submachine gun your primary type?
That and rifles, yes.
Okay then. You take it.
Nice. Check that out.
Tab. I'm just gonna cut money. Money, give it to me. Ooh, what's this?
And damage. Okay, light the rate of fire. Wish I could take the scope off.
I don't know why I just picked it there. Oh, I found the module that I was after.
Yeah, that we were after, actually.
Yeah.
The one that anyway, where we gotta go back? We gotta go to the car area. Gotcha.
I'm currently looting. I found bullets in a toilet. Who seriously does that? Yeah.
Who seriously throws these bullets in the toilet? I don't know. Who literally put firecrackers into their dad's toilet just to get the scare, aka Borderlands 3, not 3, but Fallout 3 reference, sorry.
Huh.
Might have been dumb.
Okay, then. Wait, so this is where those guys may keep coming from? There's some money there.
Yeah, I know.
Hello.
And hi, badass.
There's lots of help over here if you need it.
Yeah, what I need is that guy dead that's following me.
I'll do it. There's two bits of help over here if you need it. Oh, hello.
I don't think you can fight that badass over there. By yourself, anyway.
It's a corrosive type.
Yes.
Okay, just need to reload. I'm really liking the sniper. Granted, it's limited ammo.
Yeah, unfortunately, we don't have the.
Bugger off! Nee. Damn thing. So, did you drop anything good? Oh, my money just went up.
White
so, I guess
SMG,
we are sharing.
That's what he dropped.
Huh.
That was worse than mine that you gave me.
Huh. I'm gonna see what else I picked up. Oh, nothing. Okay, let's go sell some stuff off and hand this quest in.
Yeah, first hand the quest in. You know why? It's right dang here.
Okay. Yay, we're done! Yay! Whoa, I jumped high.
And there's part two of that quest.
Huh. Interesting.
We should jump a wall.
Really?
We're almost out of here. Yes, we well, jump a ramp over a big giant gourd, but whatever.
Well, we'll complete this quest and then we'll be finishing up. Yeah. Shouldn't take too long, I hope.
Yeah.
Sell that. Let's sell this. Is anything new? No. Now let's see what we have right over here.
Make sure I don't sell my shield again.
That'd be stupid if we to do.
It's 100.
I need an insta heal. Well, insta heal. I got plenty of money. Yay, healing.
I'm
And technically the money is shared, just I was spending more money than you. Huh.
Anyway. What? Oh, there's something over here. Oh, we got more quests to do.
Yeah, but we're gonna do the one jumping over the hill.
Yeah, that's true.
Due to the fact what you just picked up is literally over that hill. And a few other places.
Yeah. Oopsie, wrong button. Okay, let's focus on the hill jumping one first.
Okay.
We gotta go.
You want to drive? You want me to drive?
I'll drive. I'm gonna drive. You shoot.
Okay. You want to spawn a vehicle or you want to spawn it?
I spawn it.
Okay, go ahead.
Ooh. Rocket launcher, minigun. I got the machine gun.
Damn, missile launcher is best for the next part, next area. Just let you know.
We get two vehicles?
Yes. One for you and one for the other, another player.
Spawn!
So since there's only two of us, it's...
That right there is cute, man. My runners ain't the prettiest gal at the dance, but she'll put out the second you ask her. And be sure to hit the boost to know whoever wants to catch a ride with the scooter man.
Oh my god, this is so...
rapid flat way.
Okay, it's just that this thing's really confusing to drive.
Well, now hit the boost right when we're
up. Hit the boost! Left control. Well, that didn't work.
Fall and drive right there.
That's enough for you. Switch seats with me.
Press left control to... Oh. Yeah. Left control to switching seats.
Oh.
Huh. Did I boost that? Oh, Q. That's how I boost.
Yeah.
Now I see. I should have looked at controls before doing anything.
Yeah. You want to boost over this ramp, jumping the gorge.
Whee!
There you go.
Crashed.
Yes. Yes, it was, Scooter. Though...
Are we going the right way? Or am I leading the wrong direction?
You passed it. Completely.
Oh, right on.
I think. Yeah, you passed it.
Alright, a boost! Oh, there we go.
Alright, up here you want to turn in a few minutes. Not now, just a few minutes.
Hey, you splat!
Next turn,
yay!
Basically.
Come here.
Splat. Right there, you open. Then go down the road and then, yes.
Whee!
Turn again now, right over there.
The vehicle wouldn't turn.
And go through there.
Bonk! Nah.
I think. Yeah, let's go through that little tunnel.
Huh. Yeah, experience now, squishing him.
It's a little bit back. Like on this side, basically, by the looks of it.
It's on the other side.
We have to open this, basically.
It says turn in.
Well,
we're
why
stuck
is
in
the
here.
Marker right on that gate, then? Where does it turn in?
Nope.
How do you get out?
That's a good question.
That's how.
See ya!
See ya. I'm gonna look at this gate, because that's where the marker is on the map for some reason.
Huh. There's a lot of cash around here. Now there we go. Easy to get out.
It's the same... the action button. Okay!
I need bullets.
Yeah, I should have stayed in your car. It looks like it's on the other side of this gate, even though on the map it doesn't look like it. I hate maps.
It can get a bit confusing at times. Ooh, my.
You can't kill me while running me over.
I know that. I just don't want to leave you behind.
Again. Jump to gorge again.
Whee!
And go back to the gate you ran into.
Whee! I might try making a car like this in Space Engineers. Looks fun.
Now, hop out. Now, is it up here? Yes, it is.
Get lost, bruiser!
There. It's open, by the way.
Cool. But now we gotta talk to Dr. Z.
Yeah.
Alright,
why don't you
come on back? Will do. Come on, hop in.
Okay.
Yay, more missions. Oh, this
back to Zed.
Whee! I was wondering where I was.
Getting better to drive.
Oh god.
Now we have to walk because you can't drive in there.
Hold on. I'm just... wait. I have guns on the front?
Yes.
And I can control the other gun when there's no other pilot?
Yes. You didn't know that?
Hey, nope. Now I've got lots of guns. Whee! Die, die, die! Yep. I'm having fun blowing people up. Anyway, time to drop this off here. Okay. Wait, you talked to Zed? Without me?
No, I'm just... I didn't even hit him. All I did was go to the med bay.
Huh. I don't
know. Apparently don't drop the green weapon. Talking to me, even though I'm nowhere near him.
Huh. Picked up a repeater. Man, I like that car. It's fun.
Yeah, it doesn't...
Do we get to use it more? Please?
What?
Do we get to use it more?
The car? Yes.
Cool. By the way, there's a few bad guys in here.
Yeah, I know. I hit one of them. That nice. Didn't have anything new. Sad face.
I want to see what this other weapon I just got. Eh. Oh, it's just a pistol. Oh, well. Hey, Zed! Give me a shout if I can help you. Yay! Ooh, what's this? Storage deck upgrade. Yeah, we're gonna have more weapons! Awesome!
Yeah.
Sledge, meat, chef. Awesome.
Yeah.
Nice. You know what
you need to know. This one is mostly side quests and quests.
Yeah, I'm adding pistols to my other slot.
Hey, like, you got a new slot already?
Yeah, that's what we got from that guy. Check.
Oh. Alright, I'll check. Oh, yeah, we do. Yay!
Oh, my. Huh. So the weapons in here are pretty good compared to what I've got on. Despite the fact the one I've got is green. But anyway, I think we should end this one here. And we hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And we shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.
Goodbye!